Kele. Hello guys, I'm making a pandesal. So here, initin muna natin yung milk. Okay, tapos na natin initin yung, it's not init but for warm. Combine natin yung yeast and then the sugar and the milk. Okay. Okay, tabi muna natin yung yeast, pinaghalo na yeast at saka milk. And then the sugar and then next is, combine natin yung mga dry ingredients like all-purpose cream, 4 cups of all-purpose cream kasi wala akong bread flour, halo natin yung dried ingredients. Okay, so na-dissolve natin yung yeast at saka sugar. Combine natin yung lahat ng ingredients like the egg. Samaan. Okay na? Bukan ko na. Ubay-ubay lagi nila ko nakuha ko.
Sige lang. Ayun ang baghan.
Anak, kana.
Yung hindi ka muna kauma.
Hmm. Yun na. Oh, what day? Mamala sila.
Oh, andyan. Puto drop na iya ha.
Okay. So, maghintay muna tayo ng 2 hours para mas masarap. Hi guys! So, okay, ready nating dough. It's not really perfect. I don't know, where's the pusa? Pusa? Where's the pusa? Okay, ready na ang ating pandesal. Yay! Wow. Yan! Tapos na ang ating pandesal.